I don't know, Dad. I mean, it looks like a bunch of little kids live here.
Look at it. It's nice. It's festive.
It's like your own sad little Christmas parade.
I heard you got out of finance.
It's a system of monstrous greed.
And for what? More toys? Bigger houses?
So you have some big plans?
You know, charity work that I'm doing.
Oh? Yeah. Which one?
Diseases, you know, in the cancer spectrum.
So are you separated or?
No, I'm divorced.
Do you have kids?
Yeah, I do. Have you even looked for a job yet?
Yeah, I got one.
Oh, you did?
Oh, yeah, I did. Delivering booze.
Do you live here? I didn't think this was your style. I mean, what's your style? Delivering liquor? Looks that way.
Why is this kind of angry and rude? A little bit like the guy you see sitting across from you right now.
Oh, lucky me.
Forwards, we go backwards just the same.
What happened to you? Like, quit your fancy job?
Being born 100 times.
Something had to change.
Made the same mistakes before.
You can't just come in here. You're drunk.
What? I'm just getting some things of mine. Everyone needs to relax. They're a weird flavor.
Are you kidding me?
Nope. Tastes like flowers.
What is wrong with you, Anders? You are the one who wanted out, so get out.
You know, when I saw you at the window just now, I thought you were him.
I have some questions for you.
Preston did not do anything.
No! I swear to God, I did not tell anyone.
How could you not call us?
Thought you might like this.
You brought me an erotic, stolen library book?
No.
I'm sorry you have such a disappointing dad.
Okay.
I used to have this vision. My life was like a web. The more webs you could have coming from you, then the more important you were. But if you vanish, then the people that were in your life, they learn to rely on someone else. And then the web just remakes itself and moves on without you.